police burst into his home, pulled him out, and threw him in jail.
The whole neighborhood thought that I did this.
But the iTeam found out he was set up.
It was like something out of the movies.
Only this could happen to anyone.
Over a year it took to clear my name. Over a year.
How he was framed. Tonight at 11 on WBZ.